On April 4th, 1999, I arrived home from school. I just graduated. It took a few semesters longer than I originally planned, but I was proud to be done. I had no idea what adult life held for me, but I was optimistic.